Good morning, everyone. My name is Jaishwant. I am 10 years KG in Nepal school. Today, I am telling story named Fox and Brave. Once upon a time, there was a greedy fox. He was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. One day, Jackie went to Grape's garden. There, he saw a bunch of grapes hanging for a vine. He moved at them, watering. Wow, grapes must be very big. I want to eat them. He jumped up, grabbed the grapes, but could not reach them. He jumped in again and again and again, but could not reach them. Eventually, he hurt himself. I am sure, grapes must starve. I don't want to eat them. And he went away. Moral, don't blame others for your failure.